we're in Maine.
How'd you win that?
By getting it on the screen by myself.
Right now, Val, come over. Those are the guys that was pumping the septic down there.
Mommy, right there. No, Bella's gonna give me back the mic.
No, thank you.
Isabella.
Ship,
yeah,
sunk under the water somewhere in the Casco Bay. But which direction do you think it is?
That way.
That way? Why do you think it's that way?
Because I know maps.
Oh.
Because it's east, and it's that way east right there.
Yes.
Yeah? Do you guys think we should go out that way?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I heard noise out that way last night, so...
So it must be out there. These dots on the water. Should we follow dots on the water?
Yeah.
How am I going to see dots on the water?
Where are they in the water, though?
I don't know.
I don't think there's dots in the water. It's a house right there. There's these dots in there. You guys want to count me down for me to remove this box? All right, count me down.
10, 9, not on a boat. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Got it.
Good. Let's see if there's coins and jewels in it.
Let's see.
I can hear some pirates.
Which one do you like?
Oh, it's a bandana. You put it around your head to hold your head.
Smile.
Pirates don't smile.
Oh, that's right. Go, grr.
Scary face.
Grr.
Wait a minute, that's too scary.
Control. Dad, we've got under control, so go away, shoo shoo.
What do you see, Jake?
I can see the moon turned.
What?
I will beat you!
Pretend you're having a good time. Your parents are spending a lot of money to come here. Alright? Ready? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Hold on a minute. Come here, you kids. Want to come up? Come on up. Get more kids. More kids. Come on up. Come on up. Oh, listen, if you're too cool for school, you don't have to come up. Alright. This is going to be really fun. It gets silly later. Here we go. Alright, here we go. Watch Max right in the middle here. Alright? If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Hey, just go crazy.
It was a little bit frightening.
Okay, ready? Cheese.
Cheese.
Hey, Jack.
Jake, what do you have? What is that?
So you're gonna go like this, and then you wanna do three more. So you're gonna do one here, and one here. So you wanna do four total. Kind of cross it like, you wanna do four rubber bands, I mean. So you wanna put another one across this way.
Right?
You want a medium? And then I'm gonna do the other one right there, like that way. Just put it through how I did it. I can help you if you want. You want me to help you? Yeah, sure.
Thank you, Jake. That was very nice of you.
Because I know you didn't want to do it.
Faster, faster.
Get set.